the hell do you think you're doing?
Like you don't know.
Take your shoes off the mat. You're disrespecting my dojo.
You seriously gonna talk to me about disrespecting dojos after what you just did to mine?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about. I didn't do anything to your dojo.
It's just like you didn't slug one of my employees, huh? You know, part of me actually felt bad for you at one point, but you make it so easy to remember who the bad guy is in all of this. You call yourself a sensei? You don't even know what a sensei is. A sensei mentors. A sensei elevates. He doesn't teach destruction and disrespect.
I already said I don't know what you're talking about, LaRusso. And you don't know what you're talking about either.
Yeah, well, I know you don't. You don't earn a Medal of Honor by stealing it. Let me tell you something about your sensei. He might teach you how to fight, but he doesn't know a thing about what it takes to truly win at life. If you want to help yourselves before it's too late, the doors of Miyagi-Do wide open.
You think you come in here and poach my students?
What are you going to do about it? You know I'm not going to strike first.
Be a bigger man.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Oh, come on.
You gotta be kidding me. I don't know. Will it be?
It'll be fine. What, you got something to say?
No, nothing, Johnny. Enjoy your course.
Oh, my God, me too. I feel like I was with a different boy every week. Hey, why don't we push the tables together?
No,
it's not a good idea.
We don't need...
That is a great idea. Excuse me, would you mind... So, Carmen, what do you do?
I'm an x-ray technician. And I already know what you two do.
Oh, yeah, you want to step in the parking lot and see whose leg can go higher?
Seriously.
Your taco is great.
It's not a surprise to see you in a place like this.
Why, you think I eat out of a dumpster or something?
What the hell is your problem?
You, LaRusso. You've been a major pain in my asshole all summer.
You've been an angel.
Hey, I'm just trying to run a business, man.
I didn't realize you were in the business of vandalizing dojos.
I didn't know anything about that.
Yeah. I'm sure you're gonna play dumb about that little stunt at Valley Fest too, right?
No, that was all me.
You know, you and Kreese are like two psychotic peas in a pod. You tell that lunatic he ever shows up in my dojo again, threatens me and my students, I'm pressing charges.
Wait, Kreese did what?
Just shows up out of nowhere, spouting off some stuff about a war coming.
You don't have to worry. Kreese is gone. He's not coming back.
Let me guess. He died again. I hope it was an open casket so you were able to check his pulse this time. Why would you even let this guy back in your life?
Because I thought he could change. Turns out I was wrong, so I pushed him away. I want Cobra Kai to be better. Kreese is gone for good.
Hey, mate.
Hey. I knew there'd be something wrong. Why not write it down?
Gotta write it down.
You gotta write it down. It's a rookie mistake.
White belt. Tell anyone you're dead.
You know, I hate to admit it, but this was kind of fun.
Hey, let's not make it a regular thing.
I don't think you need to worry about that. I'll always be Miyagi-Do, and you'll always be Cobra Kai. But that doesn't mean we have to be at war, right?
Kreese is the one who cares about wars, not me. Thank you.
grip.
Wish you could say the same.
You just couldn't help yourself, couldn't you?
What? It's badass. Let's go, Carmen.
Should be right here. What the hell?
Hey, man.
Is my daughter here?
Yeah, just calm down.
Wait, don't tell me to calm down, all right? Where is she?
Look, they had a crazy night. Kids do these things. Just don't overreact.
Okay, who the hell are you to tell me about parenting? You need to open this door right now. Hey?
I don't need to do anything until you cool off.
Sam?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Finish this?
Bring it on.
Yeah, stop!
Don't!
Sam, what happened? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Why didn't you call or text us?
Mr. LaRusso, it was my fault. I brought her here.
Wait, no, don't even start. I gave you a second chance. This whole thing was a mistake. You know, you want to end up like him, that's up to you. All right, come on, Sam.
Please, Dad.
Sam, I don't want to hear it. Let's go.